say that it feels right.
Is he actually gonna go this time, or is he gonna stop again? He seems a lot better composed. Oh, we going in. Hell to the no. Yeah, I think you're right. This is gonna be like a bad event that he repressed. Yeah, I know. I guess it's either man up or die of radiation poisoning, so. Super Saiyan. I'm about to take like a 3 to 4 minute smoke break if you guys don't mind. Y'all can converse in the chat for a second or two while I do it. I hate to do that, but I have to have one to go. But give me your ideas of what you think's going on. Who's got the other suits? What horrible event could have happened to make him not press? What was wrong with his mother? And I'll read it when I get back. Give me 5 minutes tops. Alright, we're back. I'm sorry about that. Yeah, no one... We know, at least, that there's no one alive. And he is... We are him, so... He does know he's the only... He's supposed to be the only one alive. Yeah, but possibly there is some... There's definitely something there, because... That suit was there in that locker when we first looked. I'm back. You are right, though. Nothing has really happened yet, but it is suspenseful.
The war room.
I was literally about to call it that as a joke. Show us a flashback. Thank you. Huh.
Joan of Arc, you can be right at the front with the tanks.
I don't think that's historically accurate.
So out with it. What couldn't you tell me yesterday? There's no hope for any of them.
I don't know. It's not radiation poisoning. The water's clean, the air is clean, it's not the food.
And yet the symptoms.
I can't shake the feeling that someone is up to something.
Damn it, George. We don't have time for your fantasies. You need to figure this out with facts.
We don't know where this thing comes from or how it will spread. We have no cause, we have no cure. We just don't have the resources to deal with it.
There is no help. There is no cavalry. It's just us. So get yourself together and fix this. Do you understand me?
Shit. What's that?
For Christ's sake.
I know what that is now. There's another thing. If I do that prompt, I'll stay hidden. And that something else will come out of his mouth that he doesn't want us to hear. Whoa, dude.
And he's what the human race has got to look forward to.
Whoa. Come on now. Wow. Okay, there were other pieces.
I used to pinch these blocks to make my toys.
I imagine that's English slang for carving.
What we don't know for certain is the contamination levels. We can calculate the likely fallout and its effects, but we don't have any good model for anthrax spore spread, or even how it's affected by radiation. Look, we do know from reports at AE3 in Oxford that anthrax was used in Wave 3. We've just got no idea of the extent of it. It's not as if we can go up and test anything. We can't even count the bodies.
Wow. All right. Oh, damn. Oh, wait. Is this... Oh, this is the radius. 6,784 confirmed dead within the center of the explosion, I'm assuming. Westminster is waiting report. Hounslow, sorry if I'm pronouncing these incorrectly. Twickenham, 10,945 confirmed dead. Heathrow Airport, London, comms dead. Communication. Okay, what was this one called? It's called Ealing. Okay, that's not the most so far. West of Northolt, 4,896 confirmed dead. Yeah, so this is the fallout spread. Bad times happened. Emergency access only. He's walked into it like a dope. Yep, that room's gonna be important later. I don't like this room. Oh, God almighty, oh. What? There's the suit. What the hell is going on? I want to grab that disc, Joe, and look around some more. NBC Nuclear Biological Chemical Suit Safety Guidelines. In the event of a nuclear radiant leak, the following items are essential for protection. Checklist of components. Protective clothing. NBC suit meets NFPA 1984. Incorporated gloves, boots, hood, respiratory equipment, gas mask, SCBA air purifier respirators. Radiation detection, Geiger counter, model 060305, battery powered. Protection provided. Highest available level of respirator, skin, and eye protection from solid, liquid, nuclear, and gaseous chemicals. Ensure suit integrity has not been compromised by wear and tear, rips or puncture before use. Ensure all zips and fastenings are sealed before entering contaminated area. Whew. That got me. Bad thing is I knew something was coming. Pretty sure that's the Geiger counter. That might be all we need here. Okay. Is there anything that I can go past over there? No. And what is this switch? Nothing? Alright. I don't like anything right now. God, I hate how he opens doors. What is down there? I swear to God, if it's a Deathclaw or a Cazador, I'm out. What the hell has happened in this place? Wow. All right. Remember that level 5 is the bad touch. We're on 4. I don't know what that was. It looked like someone wearing a hazmat suit going ham with an axe. I love them. I love the feeling of being scared. It's an adrenaline rush. Oh. I hear you. Oh, there is so much to click on. Nothing over here, I hope. Oh, there is something over here. I don't think I should be able to go past that point. That also seems like the bad touch. I swear to God, if this is a fucking puzzle, okay. Yeah, there's nothing I can really do there. Not, but I love that you're doing the advertising. You do your thing, but you make me think that somebody's got something to say. Whoa! Hello, it's got the Call of Duty damage. Bloody screen, so real. What is this garbage? Turn to some. I was waiting for it to be true horror game fashion and not work. What we got here? Blueprints?
Air filtration unit check. Day 18th of October 95.
Woodhouse?
16-11. Checked by PJT. Main filtration unit running okay. Cleaned out and replaced filters. Checked back up just to be sure. Readings are a bit high, but Frank says no need to replace at the moment. Probably just as well. I'm concerned about our stock level of filters for the main unit. We're chewing through them a lot faster than Spec says, due to higher outdoor rad than expected. Frank says he'll have a word with Bishop about stocks and sorting out the backup longer term. PJ.
Huh. Okay. Okay, main air filtration system, status active, filter effect 71%, filter broken or obstructed. Fantastic news. Replace filter immediately. Disconnect pressure at main valve before continuing. Backup air filtration system, status offline, filter effects 0. Nightbot, calm down, buddy. Okay. So, I want to call my dead mother. I need help here. Hopefully that's not her walking around. Yeah, that's that desk, of course. Alright, so... could I keep going? Was I not seeing a prompt over here? Discord, you scared the hell out of me just now. Okay. Yeah, there was one.
Ugh.
Calm down, buddy. Like I mash it? Yeah. My most hated of QTEs. Come on. That's not a good sound. Oh man, I hate to breathe in the respirator. Something tells me that's gonna be a thing. Oh god, it's a thing. I hate everything. What are you? That's about a pretty standard sign I would expect to see down here. I don't like how damaged it looks. I don't think I can do anything to that, except look at it. I could totally be dead wrong, because I have been the entire game. What do we have in here? That's tape. These are filters. I can tell by just looking at them. Nothing to really click on. Yes, let's walk further into the abyss. Alright, what are you... Something be something. Damn. Yeah, there we go. What's gonna be in that? Shit tons of radiation. Cozy, you doofus. Hey, thank you for joining us. What are you doing? It's live action. It's like an old 90s point and click horror game. Good God. Okay, come over here. You need that filter, like the Jesus Christ.
I need to get rid of this damaged filter first.
Okay, then let go of it.
I could use these to fix the unit.
You absolutely could. But where are you going to put that? Okay. I'm gonna assume this is like the nuclear waste area. God, you're gonna need a lot of rad away. You should have already taken some.
The spare filters.
Yes, I am. That's good. Quit looking at it. Go put it in there. You probably have cancer of the balls at this point. Lord Jesus. I am really intrigued by this. It's very suspenseful.
I need to turn the pressure valve back on.
Okay, so I need to go back. Looks a whole lot darker over here for some reason. was that, wasn't it?
Wow, you're drunk already. Actually.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh my god, the party foul.
So,
here's your thing right now?
Yeah, that's how I'm at.
Dude, that looks like a spike frozen, you know, like on a South Park, putting that guy's butt.